reflection activities each. So one of the educators that I interviewed a couple of weeks ago does this interesting thing where after she has the students give some kind of technical presentation, she has them write a little reflection on what they did, how they designed the presentation, both the visuals, the slides, as well as how they planned or scripted their pattern with it. And then they have a chance to talk about, reflect critically on what they did well, what they may need to improve, and how they might change some things for the next time they need to do a presentation. And I can imagine how you could adapt that to a sort of practice talk-like situation where you have students who pair up or groups that pair up and give, for example, capstone final presentations to each other. and this may be, there's some logistical details that could be tricky. But you could have students provide feedback to each other in this way and hopefully refine their presentations for a final presentation. This may be more time than you would put in a particular in a typical capstone course, but if you have a course that really does focus on technical communication, I think it makes sense to try something like that.